Vous êtes de retour à votre palmarès et en vue du gros spectacle de Lady Gaga qui s'en vient ce lundi, on a ici sur le plateau Maria Aragon qu'on connaît très bien, ben oui, via YouTube, bien évidemment. Welcome to Palmarès, our show.
Thank you. It's very nice to be here.
Oh, well, thank you. We met yesterday. You've been here since yesterday, right?
Mm-hmm.
Are you enjoying Montreal?
Yeah, especially the poutine.
There you go. Everybody loves the poutine. Alors, c'est depuis hier qu'elle est ici, puis ce qu'elle aime le plus jusqu'à maintenant à Montréal, c'est la poutine. Bien évidemment, c'est une tradition hein, ici au Québec. So, Maria, right now we're seeing you on piano, and that's the video that made you so popular, and the video that, would you say, changed your life?
Yeah, very much.
In what way?
Well, like, a lot of people notice me. Like, I can't go somewhere without somebody saying, "Are you Maria Aragon?" And somebody asking, "Can I take a picture with you?" But...
And how do you deal with that? Is that hard for you, or are you enjoying this popularity?
Well, it's kind of a hard thing, but it's really fun at the same time, because... I've been to so many different places, and I've met so many different people, and I got to do a lot of different things, so it's really
fun. Oh, yeah. Well, yeah, I find you very impressive. You're very grounded with
Thank
all of
you.
This that happened in so little time. Ça fait seulement 2 mois que c'est arrivé, cette vidéo, et puis comment est-ce que ça a transformé sa vie? Ben énormément, parce que les gens la reconnaissent dans la rue. Ils veulent prendre des photos, veulent des autographes aussi, puis ben, elle a pas de problème avec ça. Elle trouve ça un peu étrange, évidemment, mais généralement, elle dit que ça lui fait plaisir, parce que ça lui permet de voyager partout, de rencontrer plein de personnes. I absolutely have to ask because Lady Gaga is known for her accessories, for her clothes. You even asked about it with her on the radio. But what's his name? Who is this guy?
He's my monkey that I got in New York because when I was done shooting for Good Morning America,
yeah.
I got to go like shopping in Times Square. And in Times Square, there's a store called the M&M store, and I got this.
And you named him Monkey.
Monkey, yeah.
Yeah, it's a good
Monkey
name.
Monkey is his name.
Un souvenir de New York pendant son voyage à New York, justement pour faire la promotion et pour parler d'elle-même depuis sa rencontre avec Lady Gaga. Now, you spoke to her on the radio.
Mm-hmm.
You even cried, which was very touching.
Mm-hmm.
What can you remember what went through your mind the moment you heard her voice? Did you actually believe it was Lady Gaga at first?
Well, I did.
You did, huh?
Because, like, the way she talks is so, like,
yes.
It's very noticeable. And I cried because it was a long time for me to, like, because I was waiting. Like my sister said, the radio host said that I had a surprise coming.
Okay.
And I didn't know that it would be Lady Gaga on the phone talking to me. So it was a really great experience. And the next thing you know, I'm invited to sing with her on stage.
And you did such a great job too.
Thank you.
I want to congratulate you on that because you were very cool on stage. Were you nervous at all?
Well, I'm always nervous before a show, but I tried to let it all out.
Well, you pulled it off incredibly. I was very impressed. Alors, je lui ai demandé comment elle se sentait la première fois qu'elle a entendu la voix de Lady Gaga à la radio. C'était la première rencontre officielle. Et puis, elle a dit que oui, j'ai pleuré parce qu'on m'avait dit qu'il y avait une surprise, mais je ne m'attendais pas du tout à entendre Lady Gaga. Et puis, je lui ai demandé est-ce que tu savais, est-ce que tu croyais que c'était Lady Gaga. Puis, elle a dit oui, parce qu'on peut vraiment remarquer sa voix. C'est vrai qu'on. On remarque la voix de Lady Gaga, ça c'est clair. Et puis ensuite, sur la scène à Toronto, ça a été quand même facile pour elle, même si elle était nerveuse, mais elle l'a très, très bien cachée. Well, we're going to hear you sing in Univers, the other show.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you so much for coming by.
No problem.
You're adorable, and I love
Thank
that
you.
you're so mature. You're more mature than I am, actually, at 10. But you're going to also throw to your request, special request, Lady Gaga, of course. What did you choose for a video?
I'd like for you guys to see Born This Way by Lady Gaga.
Well, for you, Maria, thank you for coming by Montreal. Here's your request.
Thank you.
My mama told me when I was young, we're all on superstars. She rolled my hair, put my lipstick on. In a glass of purple dry. There's nothing wrong.